tournament fans out there watching these videos. I think in this one we're going to do an assault. And for those of you that don't know, assault is basically just a defend and attack scenario where you have objectives you have to complete, and then victory. There's a lot of assault maps that you can download that the community made years ago. I downloaded a couple. Been thinking about going and downloading some more maps for my game. Let's see, that'd be a good one. You gotta be careful doing these if you try to add bots, like more than is normal, because if you do, sometimes it can turn into just an absolute nightmare and you get bottlenecked. So keep that in mind whenever you're using more bots than what is really recommended for the map style and layout. No gun turrets on this one. But that is allowed. Chainsaw on a pole. Yeah. This one right here will always have more weapons than these does. I don't know why, but it'll have like everything from every mod that you have, like Halo weapons. There's the orbital cannon. You can get the Redeemer. Just all kinds. I love that thing right there. I might use it.
First, you must find the energy core.
I think we'll just do 12 versus 12. That's probably more than really recommended, but that's what we're going for. Getting behind the big guy.
Begin infiltration of the base.
Get down.
Barricade destroyed.
Oh yeah, beaches of Normandy. I wish this thing had more ammo.
Base infiltrated. You must now open the security gate.
The flyover. Yeah, I mean, this is a fan-made, like, a map, you know. I mean, it's really good. The maps are great. There's a few that's a little out there, and some of them's got some pretty dirty stuff in them, actually.
Stand down.
Come on, we gotta push through. We got to make it through here. It's gonna be tough. All we gotta do is get over there to that. Phew, that was gory. I just disintegrated her. I got blowed in half.
You must now open the security gate.
Come on, go. Yeah.
Move on to the next objective. Move on to the next objective. Move on to the next objective.
So much blood and oil flying everywhere. Come on, we ain't got much time left, people. Gotta get in there and get it done. Come on, NPCs. All right, I'm going to have to try something a little different. Maybe I can use the gas grenades. Maybe that'll clear them out of there. Good God, somebody used the Redeemer. Oh man, they do not want us through there. I don't know if we can do it or not. They holding it out pretty bad. Gas grenades are killing a bunch of them, but it's not enough. This is a bottleneck. Look at all the pretty colors.
Objective. 3 minutes left.
Yeah, I don't believe we're gonna make it.
Objective disabled. Move on to the next.
Hey, I think we got it. Somebody got it. I think, yeah. I don't see how.
I'm on your team.
That music's intense. For old school stuff. What am I supposed to do? I don't even remember. Shoot it. Been too long, I don't remember.
Move on to the next objective.
I bet you that right there will mess it up. Yeah, boy. 1 minute and 26 seconds. Oh, that's awful. Booyah.
New assault starts in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Prevent the attackers from stealing the power core.
Yeah, right. How hard that's gonna be. Stay away.
Power core picked up. You must defend the access to the base. Barricade destroyed.
Well, they're coming.
You must defend the access to the base.
Gas them. Hey, they can't come down here if there's gas, I guess. I should have got the flamethrower. Flamethrower would have been great. Somebody used the orbital strike cannon thing. Not even fair.
You must defend the access to the base.
Gas bombs everywhere. I got a flamethrower. Well, I had a flamethrower.
Must defend the access to the base.
Man down. No.
Stand Man, we're holding them off good. They ain't getting nowhere. Well, they got in. Got 3 minutes, 29 seconds. This is crazy, man. Really, really fun, though. I love all the colors and stuff that's on here now because the reshade looks so much better. I forgot how good it looked with reshade. Gas them! On fire!
I'm on your team! Two minutes remain. Defend the security gate controls.
There ain't no way they're gonna get past this. This gun is wicked. Come on, I want to smack somebody. Yeah. Definitely still a blast from the past. Four, three, two, and we conquered it, buddy. We won this one. Ah. That was pretty cool. Really, really fun map. Well, thanks for watching me on here on Unreal Tournament 2004. Stick around and I'll probably make some more episodes because I'm having a lot of fun doing it and hopefully yous are enjoying it.